बातों का मतलब, कुछ मतलब की बातें, क्या मतलब? Today I'm talking about Guru Nanak Dev Ji's life and his teachings. He is the first guru and the founder of Sikhism. He was born in 1469 and left this world in 1539. His father's name was Mehta Kalyan Das Bedi Ji and his mother's name was Mata Tripta Ji. Similarly, his wife's name was Mata Sulakhani Ji and he had two sons named as Baba Shri Chand Ji and Baba Lakhmi Das Ji. So, his teachings are very vast. But today, I'm going to talk about three main teachings. Those are known as the golden rules. So, let's start. The first is Kirat Karo. The second is Vand Chako. And the third is Naam Japo. Right? So, now, what is Kirat Karo? So, let's start with that. Kirat Karo means earn your livelihood by yourself. Let's read it once again. Kirat Karo means earn your livelihood by yourself. Never beg from anyone. Do hard work and earn the money by honesty. This means that we should never beg someone. We should just always earn by honesty. Right? Next is Vand Chako. So what is that? Let's read it. Vand Chako means sharing. So basically whatever we have in extra, in our life, like basically money, food, etc. We could have anything in extra. So we should share it with needy people. Yes, whatever we have extra, we should share it with needy people. That's what says Vand Chako. Now, what is Naam Japo? Let's read that. Meditate on Vaheguru Ji's name. When we meditate, it means we are thanking to the God, to Vaheguru Ji. In the morning, we should thank Him by doing Japji Sahib. Similarly, in the evening, we should thank Him by doing Rehra Sahib.